Okay, so Test Bed Inc. is the seller name. 100% positive feedback. I'm amazed by that. I had no idea I had 100% positive feedback. I'm a great guy. 71 items sold. I have one follower. I don't ever use eBay. I think I've had this account a long time. I'll bet you 15 years. I have no idea. Anyhow, you're looking for some stuff. I'm putting it up there. Let's see. Standard ARC racing rods. Okay, now these things are like $130 plus shipping. Okay, so if you only order one, it's like $150, and if you order two, it's like what? I don't know, $280. Starting bid $84. Buy it now $110. Got three of them. So if you're looking for some ARC racing rods with bearings, with bolts, unused, new in the box, I bought the standard and long because I didn't know which one I was going to use, which was dumb. I bought a lot of stuff and ended up going, no, I'm not going to use that. So here it is, all marked down. DynoCam 308, never used, still in the box. Got it and then decided the 276 was better. And these are like $340 plus shipping. You're at like $370. It's $299. I'm not making that an auction. You just had to buy it because I don't care if I keep it or not. Maybe I'll put it in the engine later. Intake high compression piston. So if you're using the short rods or the standard rods and get rid of your dished pistons and want to go high compression, these are supposed to be the pistons you need, the Intake high comp pistons with rings. So there you go. That's marked down too because they're like $100-some each. That's for two of them, an entire pair. Briggs standard cylinder heads. These fit almost any 23 horsepower Briggs, but I can look it up for you to make sure. But these are the part numbers because they're two different heads. All this came off that brand new engine. You know, first thing we did was strip it down. So here's some brand new unused heads. So if you wanted to get some heads and try grinding them, you know, or if you have a used engine, you're going to grind that one if you see if it works, and then you're going to regrind these. There you go. You're not going to get them for this price anywhere else. Not for a pair. You want a big old heavy flinking flywheel? Here's one. $139. All my stuff is free shipping, dude. The shipping's included. I'm going to lose my butt on this flywheel when I ship it. This thing's like 20 pounds. I don't care. Nobody's ever going to buy it, so I made it just that price there. I got more stuff going on there because I've got the stator going on there and... I've got more racing components going on there that I'm not going to use. There's a whole box of stuff over there I have to go through. I just got tired of listing stuff, so this is all I put up for now. So if you're looking for stuff, I've got 100% positive feedback, and I have a very active YouTube channel for over a year, and everybody knows where I live. Okay, so there you go. Rest assured, you will get your stuff. But if you're not in the lower 48, don't be buying from me. I ain't shipping to Alaska, Jeff. And I ain't shipping to Hawaii or Indonesia or Europe. Not that I won't, but you got to pay me a lot of money if I do that stuff. Not these prices. All right. Oh, and you probably can't find... I tried to search by seller, and it didn't work. So let's look at one of these. I'll give you an item number. Then you can search by an item number to find me. Where's the item number at on the stupid thing? Come on, man. Where is it? Got to be in here somewhere. Dun, 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 dun. Am I missing it? The hell? Come on. Look, you can buy flywheels all over the place. You don't have to buy them from me. Look at that. There's an intake. Oh, I have an intake, maybe. How much does this guy want for his? $64. I'll want more than that. Where is the damn item number on this thing? So you can find it. Here it is, eBay number. Okay? You can search for that. Can't see it? It's 2967-07... No. Hold on. 2967-0271-9045. Okay, so if you're going in there to search, then go search for that number, and then you'll find me, and you click on my name. You can click on Seller's Other Items and see all my stuff. Let's click on it and see if it works. Now I'm just going to keep re-listing this crap till it sells. I don't care if it sells or not, but, you know. The reason I have all this stuff is when I was first doing this, you can't get any information from anybody. How much do these pistons weigh? Will they work with a short or long rod? Nobody knows. Okay, so I had to buy all this stuff and measure it and weigh it. And then the only reason I went with the longer rods is I went with the gas-supported racing pistons from Carrier, and they have to use the longer rod, which changes your rod ratio. So, you know, DynoCam 308. Well, why'd I get the 308? Because it was bigger than a 276. It must be badass. So I got that. And then I should have got the 276. So that's what I did. Anyhow, there's more stuff coming. So, you know, if you're looking for stuff, there you go. Tell your friends.